Have you ever seen a hero with a wonderful sense of humor? That's Deadpool. Today, we will be with him around the city to find the bad kids on Christmas Day. Realizing that the customer was quite comfortable, the driver happily continued to talk. Deadpool compliments, "Your lover is beautiful, try to hold on." The driver said, "Yes, that's my lost lover, she was robbed by a handsome cousin with a corrupt personality." Deadpool offered condolences and quickly stole the brown man's car money with the most convincing arguments. When he got there, Deadpool sat drawing his artwork. He didn't even forget to stick his name on the speaker to mark it as his. Deadpool sat perched and waited for something. If anyone saw this scene, they simply thought he was in love. Wow! Bad babies have arrived. Deadpool dropped to attack many thugs. These people are all subordinates of Francis, the one who has made him crazy. Solve them and you have a chance to find your enemy, Francis. At this time, the press is conducting a live stream recording continuous collisions on the highway, in which the main character is a guy in red. Very angry with Francis' actions affecting the community, Colossus, a member of the X-Men, brought his student Negasonic to the scene to solve the scuffle. Everyone became more chaotic. Francis' army ready to point guns at Deadpool's face. Pool poked his head out to beg. He said, "I only have 12 bullets, now you have to share." Pool also carefully engraved the number on the bottom of the bullet so as not to forget. A black-looking guy rushed to his motorbike and injured him. Pool furiously shot him 3 times. So he just disappeared. The other guys with no eyes hit Pool's butt, making him cry until his navel. At this point, with only one bullet in his body, Pool only had a way to save the last 3 names together, a broken skull. And now Pool will tell you why there is Deadpool today. Deadpool from 2 years ago named Wade. Wade is very interested in other people's affairs. He helps a girl escape the grasp of a pervert working at a pizzeria by killing him. Then the girl idolized him and he became a hero in someone's heart. Wade has a penchant for going to bars. Here, he meets Vanessa, a bit crazy and different prostitute. The two had a one-night stand. Then 2 nights, 3 nights and more. Both feel that they have a lot in common to become a real couple. Who knows, life is a series of unexpected calamities and happy times as short as advertised. Wade suddenly fainted. He was diagnosed with multiple cancers, liver cancer, lung cancer, prostate cancer and brain cancer. While thinking about the past, Deadpool was startled by the sound of motorbikes. It's the same black guy from before. The black man hovered in front of him. Unexpectedly, it was Francis. Pool took off his mask so Francis could see his face. The two were looking at each other passionately when suddenly Pool touched an easy-to-tick object, which was also the time when trouble came when he didn't ask for the most. And so he lost his chance to kill Francis again. Pool of the past once swore in the afterlife to still love Vanessa. The two lean on each other's shoulders. She believes in the day he battled cancer. Wade cares more about Vanessa than he thinks. How will she cope if he leaves one day? Someone said they wanted to give him a chance to live. That's the recruiter, Smith. He says he represents an organization that can cure cancer and gives Pool the energy everyone can only dream of. Wade sounds like this man is promoting a sex product. He did not dare to believe and was not ready to make a decision. Wade took his business card and returned. After a period of psychological struggle, he realized that he still had Vanessa in this life to love and take care of. In the end, he decided to follow the recruiter. A decision that until now Pool still does not know is the beginning or the end. Colossus convinces Pool to join the X-Men to become a superhero. Busy talking, Pool forgot about Francis. Francis was gone. Pool got angry and caught Colossus. He slapped him, kicked him again. But both his legs and arms were broken. Because the body is made of high-grade iron, Colossus doesn't need to shoot. In the end, Colossus decided to bring him back. Before going far, Deadpool cut his own hand and escaped. Colossus felt like he was about to eat blood pudding. go back to the past to find out why Pool became what it is now. The person who directly turned Wade into another person was Francis, who had undergone a genetic mutation, lost his sense of pain and was sensitive to everything. He only differs from humans in that, too cruel. To fulfill his purpose, Francis tortures Wade repeatedly. He wants Wade to suffer excruciating pain. The latter is more painful than the former until the mutant cells are activated or Wade dies. Also here, Wade learns that if successful, he will be sold for money to become a slave to someone else. Francis' hobby is watching his victims tortured, while Wade's hobby is making people like him mad. Wade said Francis had greens on his teeth. Wade said Francis is the name of a dishwashing liquid, which is funny. Annoyed by the discovery of his real name, Francis decided to put Wade in the most brutal torture, the oxygen pressure chamber. Anyone brought in here would hardly live. Being sucked out of oxygen to the extreme, Wade was so tense that his brain wanted to explode, his heart was suffocated, and so he turned into the horror guy. The transformation room is no different from the pigsty, but after molting, it turns into a monster. Francis looked at him lovingly. Congratulations on your complete recovery from the mutant cells. Now you've become what we wanted. In order to satisfy the pleasure of watching Wade suffer, Francis decided to keep Wade in the gas chamber longer. It was boring in here. Wade took out a match, put it in his mouth, lit it, and caused a terrifying explosion in the laboratory. Francis went down to see what had happened when, oh well, Wade had escaped. Two evil people. Wade is like a freshly made red devil and Francis is stronger. Francis took the iron rod to finish off the annoying patient. All burned to ashes, Wade too, but he did not die. Wade got out of there and nicknamed himself Deadpool. Francis has cured everything in Wade, but only one thing really matters. How will he face the girl he loves, when everyone thinks he is a monster? Bar owner Weasel suggested that he sew a suit to boost his confidence. Pool had fun with a new body, put on a new suit, killed people related to Francis, and lived a simple life in the house of a blind black woman. Wade meets the recruiter again, gets some information about Francis, and of course he has to take him to his final resting place. At this time, Francis and his subordinates go to the bar to find Vanessa. Not brave enough to confront and protect Vanessa, Pool let his girlfriend fall into the hands of Francis. Trying to find the courage to meet Vanessa one more time, Deadpool realized that his girlfriend was arrested. He recovered all his gun possessions to hit the road. Pool then went to Colossus to make an agreement that he would consider joining the X-Men if Colossus agreed to rescue his lover. The three met the taxi driver and went to Francis together. The taxi driver joked that he actually kidnapped his corrupt cousin. Deadpool said he was brave. Arriving, all three steps down leisurely towards the ruined ship. Suddenly, he discovered that his weapon bag had been left in the car. Deadpool couldn't call him a taxi. This feeling was like a stomach ache without seeing the toilet. In the end, he decided to duel with a goddamn Francis. Endro landed when Colossus spread his arms wide and gave her the handcuffs, but no. Now is the time for his students to take action. A shower of bullets fell. Endro seemed to like Colossus, she constantly displayed her feminine power. Deadpool tore a piece of his underwear to give in, but the gunman didn't listen, and he finally risked his life to join them. Endro and Colossus still clenched their fists, threw them very close, and then quickly moved away. Colossus looked for her, finally found her. He shyly exposed her left side. She said Colossus was cute and then thanked him with a punch that couldn't hurt more. Thanks to Negasonic's deep inner workings, Deadpool turned around and easily reached Francis. He locked his girlfriend in a glass cage and let her enjoy the feeling he had experienced. On both sides of the sword fight, Deadpool quickly turned off the clock so his girlfriend could breathe easier. Francis was stabbed once, but he was fine. At this time, Endro tries to end the Iron Hero's life. Vanessa tries to find a way out of the glass cage to save Deadpool. Francis collapsed, and so did she and Deadpool. The two of them silently exchanged each other's super love gestures. Fearing that everyone would forget his existence, Negasonic created a huge explosion in the abandoned carriage. Everything shakes, the ship collapses, tilting everything adrift. Deadpool put his girlfriend in a glass cage so she could fall unharmed. Everything collapsed. Francis tries to attack Deadpool again, but fails. Deadpool asked Francis to return his face to surgery, but there was no way. Colossus convinces Pool to spare Francis the same way heroes do. Deadpool got tired of that babbling speech, he shot Francis in the head, making Colossus nauseous. Vanessa is saved, she takes off Pool's mask. She was a little startled because he had put on another mask. It takes a few seconds for Vanessa to get used to this new form. She will soon get used to it and accept it and be content to choose life with him. Deadpool thanked her for it, and they shared a passionate kiss in the middle of the ruined battlefield. A scene could not be more romantic. This is the end of the movie. See you in the next movie. Thank you for watching the movie.